Grabbing something from the middle here.
Okay, perfect. Go with that. Do you see a shape or a color to that? And just move it to different areas. Don't try to close anything up. Because it could be trying to open and you just keep moving it around and trying to shut it down. I don't want you to do that.
Yeah.
Because my theory is that even though you think it's coming through the mask, it may not be.
Yeah, I know. We have trouble with that, don't we?
And so if you move the mask around to try to stop anything, because sometimes it gives the impression that it's coming through the mask, but it's not.
I know. It's crazy.
I'm just grabbing
and having the spot, that little spot show up, we got to keep trying to do that. Perfect. Okay. Now just move it around and see if that little spot opens up again and shows you the color. Rub your belly. Are you hungry?
Yep.
Okay. And what color do you see, Rob?
I better get this one out of the way, but I got the light blue.
Exactly right.
Oh, is it? Okay.
Perfect. Okay. Perfect. Yeah, well done. Pick one. That's a random one. Okay. And I have to find one here. There. Now, you have a sheet of paper in front of you, and I'm holding it here also. Same one. But either whether you're over there with it in front of you or looking down at what I have, what color do you see?
I got the pink.
Exactly right.
Yeah.
Exactly right.
I got a nice blotch of pink right here.
Yeah. So where did you get it? At my place or your place?
I don't even know.
We're just playing games here.
See it start to flutter right here. Yeah, right there. And then it comes into view right there.